morning, Penguins. Welcome back for your weekend. You're watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your hosts, Grant
and Jack. Today is Monday, October 8th, 2018. It is Columbus Day today. It is our 25th day of school. We have now 155 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today includes 180 minus 25 equals 55, 155 days left to go in the school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes teriyaki chicken and rice, chicken burger, all-American sub sandwich, chef salad.
Tomorrow is the kindergartners are taking a field trip to Busy Farm.
On Wednesday, fifth graders will have water quality monitoring.
On Thursday, we will have the safety assemblies in the gym. Third through fifth grade classes go at 12:30 and kindergarten through second graders will go at 1.
There will be no school on Friday because teachers will be taking classes.
It is now time for a specialist spotlight with Mrs. Lineski in the library.
Good morning, boys and girls. Unfortunately, I have to talk about some tough subjects this morning. As you remember, I have the box, the no, no, never, never box, which in it talks about things you should and should not, well, mainly what you should not do with books. One of them is to have water around books. Another one would be to have a little brother or sister around your books. Another one would be to have a pet around your books. And another one would be food around your books. All of those are no, no, never, never. So we have a brand new book here called Beauty and the Beak that just came back through, was just turned in. And I'm gonna show you what happened to it. Can you see all this? Scribbling on birds, and it's on a number of pages. I'm guessing this might have happened from a little brother or sister. So a book like this is about $18 to replace. The books in the library are free so long as you don't damage them. But once you damage them, then they have to be paid for. Here's another book. This book has already been paid for, also $18. Somebody got water on it, and it's on all the pages, and there's mold on the pages. And of course, nobody's going to want to read a book like that anymore. It's gross.
Yeah.
And this one got eaten by a dog. This is what happens when a dog gets to it. And it's another one damaged by water. Can you step back a little bit, please? Can you see the pages? And another one damaged by water. Like I said, most of these have been paid for already. But you know, you don't want to have to pay for a book when you come here. The whole idea of a library is it's free. So all you have to do is take care of those books. Don't let them get near your water bottles or rain puddle or anything like that. Books do not like water, okay? So that's the bad information I had to convey to you. So please take care of the books. The good news is, if you want to take a Sasquatch test, I just renewed the license for reading quiz, so come see me. Wednesdays are always a good day to come. If I have a class, if I'm teaching a class right that second, you'll have to come back at a different time. But anyway, you can take your test now. Okay, have a great day, bye.
Thanks so much for the library update, Ms. Lineski.
Now, let's turn things over to Mrs. Burton for our Lost and Found check-in.
Good morning, Penguins. I'm coming to you live. Well, not so live. From the Lost and Found. And as you can see over here on the bench, we have quite a few water bottles, some lunches, these snow boots that just keep hanging out here that I'm pretty sure someone's going to want when the snow actually comes, but they've been here a while, so if they belong to you, I hope you'll come by and pick them up. Our rack is the fullest it's been all year. It has coats and sweatshirts and sweaters all the way around, and we're hoping that maybe you can take some time today or tomorrow with your class to come by and look at every single coat or sweater or sweatshirt and see if anything on the rack belongs to you. Now, I'm a little worried about these because I'm pretty sure we don't have any kids who are that tiny, but if these might belong to your little brother or sister, they've been sitting here for a while, so you might let your mom or dad know that they are here and need to be picked up. But yeah, there's a lot on the rack, so come on by today or tomorrow and take a look really carefully and see if anything belongs to you and get it back home. Thanks.
Please be sure to stop by the Lesson Found today and pick up anything that belongs to you. Let's all be responsible and pick up our things.
We would like to wish Sonica in room 22 a very
happy birthday!
It's now time for our joke of the week. Where did Columbus first land in America?
I don't know.
On his feet.
That's just silly. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Let's all show our penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Grant
and Jack saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a marvelous Monday!